You want to kiss me.
So The Adulterers is the story of two people in an open relationship and the things that they share with each other. And as opposed to most stories about affairs or open relationships where you get into the other partners and how they feel about it and the complications that come about, instead, this is much more about the small intimate moments that these two people share.
Some of the shorter episodes we tried to do in as few shots as possible, just doing either one long shot or maybe two or three shots, dictated by the energy that they wanted conveyed in the episode.
I think the C300 Mark II is a great narrative camera because, like any great documentary camera, it gets out of your way.
But the C300 Mark II is the perfect balance of something that's light and usable by one person.
It's not something that requires an incredible amount of support. You can grab it and go. You can also build it up if you want to. You can add the matte box and the follow focus, or you can strip it down to a small little rig, carry it in your hand, and go grab a shot.
The Canon log just has an incredibly wide dynamic range that can really let you capture a natural look, and all of the looks that you can preview with on set are very helpful in knowing what you'll be able to achieve in post.
So the choice of equipment for The Adulterers was really important for a few reasons. A, the look needed to be consistent across the different episodes, so we needed cameras that were flexible from that perspective. But also, because we're shooting with fewer resources than you would have, say, on a commercial, we really needed cameras that were light and fast and could do everything in the box. So it really made it a natural choice to just go in that direction.